get Jay. Mantha with a steal. Mantha firing and scoring a shorthanded goal. And the Penguins now lead 5-2. Bo Mantha with his second of the night. And the Penguins get a 5-2 lead on a shorthanded goal by Bo Mantha.
His eighth of the year. I was just going to say it might be time for the Pens to get a shorthanded goal. They had one here in St. Louis on New Year's Eve. Mike Bullard scored one. That time Mantha got it and gives John Chabot all the credit because he went up and forced Ramage to move the puck quickly. He was all over him, and Ramage pushed it out, but Mantha was trailing the play. He was able to get to the puck before it came outside of the...